Hello guys, this is Team Soulo from Ahrefs, and in this episode I am going to show you how to identify the keywords that bring traffic to your competition. You're watching episode number 13 of the oversimplified SEO. Okay, so this is Position Explorer tool by Ahrefs, and this is the tool that can show you the keywords that your competition is ranking for and the keywords that actually bring SEO traffic to your competition. You can find it in the main menu at the top of Ahrefs website. And now let's actually see how it works. Since here at Ahrefs we have a nice blog about SEO and marketing, I usually spy on other blogs in this niche to see what keywords they rank for and which keywords bring traffic to them. So let's put in one of these blogs and see what kind of traffic they get. And in this tutorial I'm going to be spying on the blog of my friend Gail that is called authorityhacker.com. So as you can see, the Position Explorer tool has found almost 2000 keywords that this blog is ranking for in US and almost 300 keywords that it ranks for in UK. And to see the exact report with the keywords that this blog is ranking for, I go to Organic Keywords Report within the Organic Research section of the menu. And that's it. This is how easy it is to find almost all the keywords that a certain site is ranking for in Google. And as you can see, by default this report is ordered by the traffic column, which gives an estimate of how much traffic this site is getting from Google for this specific keyword. But you can pretty much click on almost any of the columns and reorder the list by the metric that is interesting to you. And here's the fun thing that I have found in this report. As you can see, authorityhacker.com is ranking number 5 for Ahrefs for our branded keyword. And here I can see that the page that ranks for this keyword is actually a review of our toolset. And actually I highly recommend you to read this review because Gail went really in-depth and published quite a few great videos that explain how to work with Ahrefs tools. Okay, let's get back to Position Explorer report. As you can see, pretty much the same situation is with bus trim branded keyword. Gail ranks again number 5 for it. And again, this is a bus trim review, which leads me to thinking that Gail has a strategy of writing awesome big tool reviews and then getting traffic from their branded keywords. So how cool is that? It took me only a few minutes to uncover an awesome content marketing strategy that Gail is using on his blog authorityhacker.com. He's writing big reviews of popular tools and then gets traffic for their branded keywords because his reviews seem to rank very high in Google. And this is the exact reason why I love the Position Explorer tool so much. It can give you a lot of insights about the ways that your competition is getting traffic from Google. I'm sure once you plug a few of your own competitors into this tool and play with the reports, you're going to love this tool just as much as I do. Now that's it! Position Explorer is an awesome tool and the information that you can get from it is like extremely valuable. And you know what? Actually now I want you to go and check out this video tutorial. It was recorded by our friend Gail Breton from authorityhacker.com, and he actually shows you how to steal SEO traffic from your competition. And the next thing I want you to do is obviously to subscribe to Ahrefs YouTube channel for more awesome videos like this one.
So that's it. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.